Oh man. I'm on location in Davis on the frontage road where I'm looking at an 18 wheeler literally in flames on I-80 westbound. This is some crazy stuff, yo. This is crazy. Hopefully nobody's in it, nobody's hurt. Hopefully the guy got out all right. Looks like traffic is gonna start backing up here in a second. Looks like City of Davis Fire Department is on the scene, putting this bad boy out. I-80 West. And traffic's backing up pretty bad.